up, Boo Boo Gang? So today we're gonna be reacting to Eminem's Nat.
Shout out to everybody worldwide. Official tissue in the building.
Hey.
Go pick up that merch, you heard? Is what? It's on SZA.
Down below.
It's on
sale to December 31st.
It's on SZA before you go to Giselle.
Go cop your merch, okay? We got hoodies. We got long sleeves because, you know, it's getting cold outside. So, you know, y'all gotta.
Like, listen, man, let me put the hoodie.
Y'all gotta warm up. You feel me? I don't know. We got all different types of colors. Go cop your merch.
You live in Canada? Let me pick you up.
If it's snowing where you at, you already know what to do.
You in Toronto, Vancouver, Montreal, you know what I'm saying? Quebec, anywhere out there in Canada, man, pick you up one of the official tissue. Walk around and say, I'm official. Yeah, I'm official. Yeah. Shout out to everybody in the building.
Shout out to all y'all. So, Pops, last night, 12 o'clock, Eminem dropped side B of his album. So it's like the deluxe version.
Listen, man. Eminem be creating, man. Lyrically inclined. You know what I'm saying? The boy nice. Mm-hmm. I'm excited about him. Let me hear these bars so we can be in the stars. You know what I'm saying? So,
yes.
Let's get into this.
This video is by Cole Bennett. This is his second time working with Cole Bennett, which is really, really dope.
Oh, you're talking about the producer that... You
know, yeah, that does the music videos.
Okay,
yes.
Okay, all right.
So, are you ready?
Yeah, let's go, man.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Get him right off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. They try to fight off the net. Stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top empires, they building. This shit is like child's play, children. I will annihilate, kill them. My fuck around a pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. They till then. But then ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence.
Yeah, look at this boy's face, though. Look at this boy's face, though. I don't know what's going on.
He looked old. Then I'm still riding, back for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If the battle lines have been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not some.
Yo, this is like a normal M video. It's just like weird, unique, all over the place.
But it's not weird though. It's not. It is everything. Everything has a meaning. Everything has a purpose in it. Mm-hmm. People just don't make videos. Is a lot of times it's artistic. A lot of times it's it could be, you know, in a video, metaphorically, he could be talking about something that kind of, to where you have to actually think about what is he saying, mm-hmm. and the video concept. So it's not always, people think it's all over the place, but it's not. There's a reason why he got them dogs running out there and he's standing like they're in the stick. It's a reason.
You know
what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's not, don't always think that. It's always a reason behind something.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying?
That's true. So, nah, I didn't mean weird in like a bad way though. I was just saying like,
but it's not
it's
weird.
Different. It's out the box.
So say, like, so say.
Yeah.
Which side that I'm on, if the battle lines have been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all, because even if I don't have a dog in the fight, then I'm never gonna get
rid of it.
Wait, okay, go back.
So you know which side that I'm on, if the battle lines have been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all, because even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight and the dog.
No way he brought up Mike Vick.
He said that would never give up the fight and the dog. You know you said that, right?
No way.
Yo, I'm telling you, yo, the boy, he be saying, like, you gotta catch what he be saying.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So you gotta rewind it back. Some bug, eh?
attacks like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, like a swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or not? If I suck, you're white as a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID, I like go get them right off the bat. Protecting the stars and corona, like you took a bite off the man. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus.
He said these balls are like the corona. They catch.
They sick. Yeah.
So you can get it.
Okay. Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
You know what I mean?
M had to have flipped this the virus. Like I knew he was gonna bring some type of bars that had to do with the virus. I'm not lying.
That nigga crazy.
It's so obvious.
Oh man.
Wait, he said, I just caught that. They come at me with machine guns, I'm trying to fight off a gnat. Or they trying to fight off a gnat. He's calling MGK a gnat. Machine Gun Kelly a gnat. Yo, he literally said you're a gnat and I'm trying to swap, my guy. He literally just called him a gnat. He said you're annoying. I'm done.
Going shots at this boy.
I'm done. Oh my god.
To me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me so vocalistically. Why that social distancing?
Yeah. He said y'all not getting close to me.
Go back, come on.
It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me so vocalistically. Why that social distancing?
Mm. Yeah. That's a hard bar.
Oh, woo.
That's a hard bar.
Man, you bro, that boy is
that's
fine. Yo.
I cannot lie. He's in his Birkin.
Yo.
He's in his bag.
Yo. So y'all can't even get close to me. Damn.
Oh.
Yeah, man. I tell you, he's speaking to you, nigga. Yeah.
Facts.
Viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up in 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Damn. Since stay-at-home order seem like they just keep getting more.
He said like me metaphorically. It looking like a horror scene. Pops.
Yo,
Pops.
Boy, yo. Yeah.
He's going crazy.
Yeah. This is hard.
He rapping so calm with it. Like, he's just so... It's just natural.
Because he mastered the art.
Facts.
When you master... Like, he ain't no different than Floyd Mayweather to hit the mitts.
He don't even got to try. Like.
Yeah, like, he did... Like, yo, I seen Floyd close his eyes and do it. Freaking turn his face like this and do it. You know what I'm saying? Like,
once
you master something, you mastered it. It ain't nothing... It's easy work.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? But the thing is, to take the craft to another level lyrically, mm-hmm, where nobody else can even match that.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, the boy hard. Go back just a little bit more. All right, right there.
Football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up in 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask.
Ooh. He said these rhymes are... Hold on.
These rhymes call for a face mask.
Bitch, back the fuck up in 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask.
In a football game, when you pull somebody's face mask, it's 15 yards.
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Oh
yeah, we grab somebody face mask. It's 15 yards.
Pops.
Yeah!
Nah, this is bad.
Yeah, 15 yards. Y'all think we grab somebody's face mask.
Another 14-day quarantine, they cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Damn. Since stay-at-home order seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that hair.
Marilyn, like Monroe. Pops, come on now, yo. Come on, yo.
He going crazy on this joint.
Oh my gosh.
Extreme. Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine.
Oh my.
So fucking dope. Endorphine.
No.
That's the one that hasn't.
Hold on, stop. Go back just a little bit. Go back.
I can't deal with this, yeah? It's too fire.
He's saying his flows is like drugs. Mm. Anybody know about dope fiends? Oh, go ahead.
Yeah, since stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Lorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy, but I might need that hydrochloroquine. Cause I got that, yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume like that. Thought that's...
What? Oh, the B-switch? Yeah. What?
Go back a little.
Yo?
That hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine. Cause I got that. Yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa, I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch. Let me lie. I hear 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get a night.
Drop the ball like Times Square. Nah, Pops. Nah, Pops.
New Year's Eve, nigga. 42nd Street. Anybody know about the ball drop?
He said 2020 dropped the ball like Times Square, okay?
Well, I'm telling you, boy literally.
Let him know, Em. Let him know. Mm.
Thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa, I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch. Let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side here.
He said he called a contact like eyewear. We catch it. I'm trying, yo. Y'all be sitting there. We said, we catch it. So I'm trying to catch it.
Gotta absorb everything that this boy's saying.
Go ahead, man. Oh, man.
I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch. Let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My trip was fun drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now.
How many beats is in this song, though, Pops?
I don't,
this is a third beat
in
the song.
He can rhyme off any beat. It doesn't matter. He can rhyme off any beat.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man.
This song is 2 minutes, and we've been through three beats. Like, oh, my gosh.
Totally inappropriate with an opiate groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your gold. Little bit of sodium. This is so when I'm at the podium. Bitch, I throw holy camolium in the zone with the shit. I'm all getting modium and like a mo because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the grid, bitch. I hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in it.
Stripped down to her toe ring. Pops. Nah, Pops. Nah, Pops. Nah, Pops.
Yo, this nigga crazy, yo.
Stripped down to her toe ring.
Yo, this nigga bring humor. He bring humor to this joint, yo.
That's a tweet right there. Strip down to her toe ring, okay?
Oh, this toe! Yo, what happened to the chair?
I don't know.
What happened to it?
I don't know. What just happened?
Oh! It broke. Hold on, stop for a second.
Stupid. Okay, yeah. We're back.
Oh, man.
Em's going too crazy on the bars.
This nigga's stupid, yo.
Holy.
Don't get a modium like a mo because nobody's even close. Your patrolling.
Wait. Go back. Okay. Holy.
Utopia with the dope, I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your gold. Little bit of sodium, it's the soul. When I'm at the podium, bitch, I throw holy camolium in the zone with the shit. I'm all getting modium like a mo because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, bitch, I hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a bone. A little bit of an argument with it, so I took a little lick of the line and put it in it, then I hit it with the motherfucker.
Yo, look at his hair in that clip, Pops. So look at his hair, yo.
This nigga, it was crazy, yo. He's a clown. It's one thing to be nice, but to bring humor and make people laugh and all that.
Yeah.
It's like, that's a whole, come on, bro. Like, this dude.
Like, he has, like, everything.
But he's been doing it since he came out. His first album, My Name Is. That video, when you see that video, he was bugging in it, but he was lyrically dropping it, though.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Yeah.
Like a bone, I got into a little bit of an argument with, so I took a little lick of the bottom of the dinner, then I hit it with a motherfucking ornament and bitter, then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river, but I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money, cause I got a lot of it, and when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them, I gotta get it, cause these bugs are like COVID, like, we get them right off the bat, compared to the SARS and Corona. They can't take a fight off of that. And it goes from Martian to
that's not, no, they were saying when Corona first hit, they were saying that people was getting it from bats and all that, but that's not the case.
Exactly.
That's not the case. We didn't get the Corona from bats. No.
Yeah.
It was made in a laboratory. I mean, Corona has a patent. Somebody owns the patent. That means that somebody owns the virus. How can you own a virus? Think about that.
Thanks.
Somebody owns a coronavirus. Look it up. So if somebody owns a coronavirus, then how can it come from bats?
No. Right.
It was made in a laboratory somewhere. That's what it was made. By some wicked scientists. That's where it was made from.
Right.
Keep it 100.
Know what I'm saying? Thanks.
Like you can't have ownership of a virus. Let's throw it in there. Let's throw it in there because he talking about the corona. But you can't own a virus and sit here and say it came from bats or it came from China. No, it came from a lab somewhere.
Yeah.
With some wicked scientists trying to create a virus that breaks down your immune system where it kills you. Come on. Let's keep it 100. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Compared to the SARS and Corona, they can't take a fight off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. They try to fight off a gnat.
M.
Oh my gosh.
Shout out to Eminem, man. Shout out to Eminem.
He was going crazy.
Boy, nice.
Thanks.
Boy, nice. Bottom line. You know what I'm saying? Boy, nice.
That's a dope
hard
song,
joint,
for real.
Hard joint. He came off one. I like the video too.
Shout out to Cole for the video.
Wait, man. Definitely creative. Lyrically inclined. Eminem, he did his thing on this joint.
Facts.
He was
as always.
Yeah.
He always does.
What you liked about the song and the video?
I like how he kind of brought up like current events in the song, right, but made it funny and made it lyrical at the same time. Right. Like. Right. It's dope that he brought up the virus and made it into this. He was going crazy for real.
It's hard.
And the video was dope. The video is exactly what M would do. So
like it's not it wasn't about the normal. It was different. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean shout out to Eminem, shout out to Colt, man, for shooting the video, man.
Thanks.
Shout out to everybody worldwide.
Shout out to
the damn chair, trying to react. I was sitting there laughing, but it's all good though.
You know, it's okay.
You know what I'm saying? I dropped it. You know what it is. Okay, what you doing?
Make sure y'all subscribe.
Hit that thumbs up, man.
Hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed the video.
And put down below what other songs y'all want us to react to with Eminem, man. Peace, we out.
Peace out.